save, and it's the feet of Caulfield. He jumps on that loose puck, beats his man around, and boy, just a reactionary save. Look at the head of Mrazek coming across. He's got his glove in good position. He stretches it out, and the windmill save. Anderson did a pretty good job from in tight there, trying to get it up, and you can see the reaction.